It gives me a distinct pleasure to welcome you today to our national conference on the issues of CV from a gender perspective. A recent problem that is being faced by many countries, including Bangladesh, is the process of a radicalization process in the female community of our society.
The challenges emanating from violent extremism have multiple dimensions. I would like to thank the BIPSS for taking up this initiative to examine PV from a gender perspective. Preventing violent extremism is a priority of the Swiss foreign policy.
I would like to introduce the first speaker, Professor Lalifer Yasmin, PhD. She is a professor at the Department of International Relations at the University of Dhaka.
Now we can see there are pockets of radicalization emerging, which is not necessarily supported by the whole of the society, but a certain section of the society that is threat enough for a state. Not only that, we have also seen the nature of radicalization changing, the spatial dimension of radicalization changing.
You know, in every war or everything, it is being defined as terrorism unless they win. Then it is a terrorism.
And we have Ms. Umewara from Mohali University again. She's an assistant professor at the Department of Criminology at the University of Dhaka.
Women's role in jihadism in Bangladesh have evolved from being wives of jihadists and raising their future generations to more prominent roles.
Do we really fully understand the drivers of terrorism?
At BIPSS, we will continue to focus on this issue, not just through this conference, but we have a number of other workshops and events that are coming up.